All right, we're home of Blake Jacobs and Drunk Josh, and we're gonna see what's up. Why the death of the millionaires, and why now?
Josh! Josh, come on!
Come on, Josh!
Which one is it? One?
You still got it.
Keep pushing it. Keep pushing it.
Stay high up there.
Josh,
okay, he's getting ready.
Josh doesn't want to let us in. I can only assume that he's putting on a costume right now. Grace! Grace, it's us!
Come on, give us 5 minutes. We just want to know, we just have to know some pertinent information.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
There's guests here. My mom's here and stuff, and my grandmother.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
We'll just come in and say hi.
Talk to them as well.
Rudy.
Is Rudy gonna be okay? Yeah.
That's Rudy.
How you guys doing?
Good. We're putting. This is actually gonna be our entertainment at this point.
Oh, nice.
Blake's not here?
He's in his bedroom working.
Elvis, watching Elvis got home.
Hello.
I have been watching it.
How's it going?
What's going on?
We're just having How some much? Fun.
Got the Millionaire shit on.
Yeah. It's actually an intervention.
Came to beg.
It started as an intervention to get
we
Josh.
We came to beg for Josh and Blake back.
Oh, we'll be back next year.
Really? We were going to demise the Millionaires this year.
The Billionaires.
It's the death of the Millionaires.
The Kelp Billionaires.
We'll see. So you're okay. Maybe it's gonna hurt good.
You should give us updates. Email updates.
Oh yeah, we'll be vlogging all weekend.
You guys.
Vlogging the puck.
Yeah.
Vlogging your ass.
Vlogging the toilet.
We're gonna have a live feed Saturday night when we're on stage.
Everybody's almost breakfast.
You know that we're Saturday at midnight.
Yeah. 1 a.m. We're the very last thing.
You know what? Halifax has the same slot on the Friday, I believe.
Yeah.
They're gonna have difficulty keeping it together.
They're always shirtless. That guy is always shirtless. They're always good though. I gotta. Oh, do you have the peaches photos?